The overhand grip is going to work your forearm as well as your bicep. Take it slow and steady.